working hard at keeping that image going.
That's true.
I'm saying on the resume, you worked at Sunberg Ferar. Yeah, but I think they're out of business. You don't want to call them.
Well, somehow they still find us.
Well, you know, that's a great segue.
This isn't part of...
But maybe you can help us with our next top five list. Maybe you'd like to read these for us.
Got it. I'd love to. Top five most rejected industrial design firm names. Number five, Shark Design. I didn't write these. It'll work or it's free. Number three, Hinkley Gassy Bundy.
Oh, Casey.
Sorry. I get it now. Hinkley Gassy and Bundy Design Association.
They're all mass murderers.
Yeah.
I need spelling.
What was it? God, I was in Chicago.
Andrea, you tell me how to spell it.
Okay, number two. I watch it, they're a client of ours. Number two. Okay, number one. Number one. Earth friendly, anti-industry, and proud.
I have to admit that it just led so far.
Oh, that was perfect.
Yeah,
you're right.
Okay, so we were talking about clients. What are you doing these days?
Well, as some of you know, our biggest client is Whirlpool Corporation. We do a great deal of their industrial design. And have for, I believe, 45 years.
Don't you think that's long enough?
No, seriously.
I call up Whirlpool, right? I get, who is it, Don Nikas or whoever on the phone. I'm an industrial guy in Grand Rapids. Oh, we've got our industrial design needs taken care of.
Well, that's because I told him that Terry Duncan was out of business.